Learning a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? No prowl nothing.
Gotta do it fast. Gotta go fast. Which fits, cause Ezio is also voiced. Also, Ezio shares his voice with Sonic. Dead triangle. Go. Hurry up. Okay, that didn't. Ooh.
So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of it. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
One more. One more task, and then we will be done with this chapter, I think. Or at least, done with the preparations. Honestly, this part of the game is more like the original Assassin's Creed. Now you have to do different tasks before you can go and so you do different tasks to build up to the assassination.
It's more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help and they'll join.
And once I have my little band of thieves,
send them towards a group of guards. And they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We have to imitate his archers, which means we need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfit. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Right, let's go then. Rob the chests. One of which is right there. You guys suck at this. Oh, where's my pull them away, please. Yoink. And you know what, while I'm here? Increase the value a little bit more. Grab you. love of God. Okay, fine. Jesus Christ. Guys away as well, because fuck 'em. And there's that. Now we just have to steal the boat. And away we go. That did not take long at all.
Bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
That's it. All the preparations are complete.
What skill?
Please enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done. I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them. Do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Shit.
Crepi lupo.
Five on. Ooh, that was a close one. Don't be so long about that one. the building. Fuck you! Sploosh. Five. That was easy. Ooh, chest. Give me it. Sorry, ladies, not right now.
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers with the moon. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save them.
Comes time to storm the place. Remember what I've taught you.
Seek out the means. We await word of your success.
Off we go. I mean, come on. Where's you? Discard. Right. Distract them. Fuck. There we go. Go, go, go. Hello there. Goodbye. Have a nice death.
Your little house of cards is crumbling.
A minor set. It will be deadly. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind them. The assassin you should be worried about.
What? Is he in Venezia?
Yes.
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
You like too. I have been busy. Someone had to provide the weapon to our brother Firenze.
Yes.
We also that. Enough with the bar. What is it you want?
Maestro has called me. 3 days from Sunday.
Very well. I'll be back.
Assuming you still need. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to live. Seta is a target.
Seta is a fortress.
If you so. Goodbye.
God, what if he's right? You, call for my post. It should be close when it arrives.
Guardia! Guardia!
Fuck you!
Do not be afraid.
I feel nothing. Stability. Order.
buona gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiesca in pace.
Right then, so... That's another one done.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go! Tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Enough? What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looks to be a government official. You know him.
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
And that's... what is it? Chapter 7? Yeah. 7. Oh. Bloody hell. I'm gonna have to go for another short break in a minute, I think. Okay, we get it. Jesus Christ. Stop showing me things. Alright, so now we have the... So I have these in the corner to... organize. However... Let's go back and first of all check on the villa. That's important. Thirty-five thousand florins. Jesus fuck. So how far exactly? Okay, 51%. That's about to get another boost. Okay. 9,000, yeah. 12,000, yeah. And that's all the renovations done. So let's see how far we've actually put it now. 73%. And money went in during that. Oh, that's perfect. Okay. So, we could focus on Paulie now. And we will be stopping in there briefly. But there is, well, there are treasures in the mountains that we can go get. But in order to find all of them easily, we've got to go get a map from Forley. Well, that was quick and easy. Okay. Forley, Romania, the mountain. Just grab all of these while I'm here. Wow, I really did grab all of them. It just keeps adding up. So, back to, where was it, Florence, yeah, Eastgate.